So I'm just telling people the hard life that I'm having here in supported living. Have the staff just bringing me breakfast just now, and he said to me we're gonna be going swimming soon. And I said to him that, well, I don't think I can remember how to swim. And he said, well, you're gonna have to drown then. And that's just telling you the hard life that I have here in supported living, the dangerous life. It's really not easy.